Hello my lovely people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Federaline, for some of you who don't know me, or if you're coming across my channel for the very first beginning. So I'm going to react towards LaToya for Ava's friends, ex-friend, because these people, they are no longer friends. They ran away from each other, they have parted ways. Back in the days, they used to be best friends, but no one now wants to surround themselves with LaToya for Ava. All of them, they ran away when LaToya for Ava, she turned into a whole Hollywood star, upcoming Hollywood star. That's when everyone ran away. Adam Ali ran away, everyone ran away. So right now she's around with that vein of his. So this young lady from Jamaica, I don't know if it's Jamaica, Trinidad. I think maybe half. Her mother, maybe she's from Jamaica. I mean, maybe her papa is from Trinidad or Tobago, something like that. So this young lady, Rachel, she relocated to Ghana. So on her platform, I saw when she was like saying that she's now dating a prince there in Ghana. So I'm not sure if she dumped the ex-husband in order for her to date a prince. I'm not sure, because clearly I'm sure that relationship is not going to last. Looking at her characteristic, at her behavior, I'm not saying that maybe I hate him. According to what she was saying, allegedly, she was saying on her platform saying that she's now dating a prince. But I'm sure that prince, by now as I'm talking to you, maybe the prince has already dumped her because of her attitude, her behavior. She's very loud, let me tell you people. She's very loud, that girl. She's very talented, but the problem, you know, she needs to what? To calm down, to reduce a little bit, you know. Because, you know, like African men, African men, if you don't praise them, they will dump you like this. You can run around the street like this if you don't respect an African man. And African men, they want to be respected. If you don't have respect, my dear, even if you've got money, rich or how, you'll find that, you know, if that prince, if the mother says no, this is not the type of a lady that we want you to get married to. He's not going to marry her. So for me, I just feel as if that prince, I'm not sure if she was lying on her platform there or if she was telling the truth. Allegedly, according to her, she was saying that now she's dating a prince there in Ghana. But I'm not sure if the prince is from Ghana or if it's from Nigeria, because in Ghana, in Nigeria, that's where you find that there's a lot of princes, kings. I'm not saying that maybe in most African countries there are no kings and queens, but Nigeria and Ghana, those two countries, they are dominating in Africa when it comes to king and queens. It's too much in those two countries. So for me, honestly speaking, I don't think that maybe looking at that behavior of Rachel, that she can be married to a prince. I don't think so. It's either maybe the prince maybe just approached her one time. Then when he just approached her one time, everything just did not go right. I'm not saying that, but I wish her the best. If she was like telling the truth on a platform, saying that she's now dating a prince, lucky her to find a prince. But I'm not sure. So see you guys in my next video. I hope you're going to take good care of yourself. Bye bye, my lovely people.